Now, a great idea for one of the teams in the Lock and Workshop episode was taking your standard cabinetry and adding caster wheels to the bottom of it. Now, the reason I like this is because really simple to put on. You can lock the caster wheels in place, and also that way it's really easy to clean the cabinetry in behind the workspace, or you can move the cabinetry out of the way to maximise the space.